This is a big confusion that people have. They think that the liver is filled with toxins, okay? Like it stores toxins like a sponge. The liver does not store toxins. It doesn't store poisons. It is a filter, but what it really does is it converts poisons, okay, into harmless particles. And that's called biotransformation. It takes these chemicals, which is could be secondhand smoke or poisons or whatever from the environment, or drugs that a person takes, or pesticides, or whatever. Those are fat-soluble. So there are certain enzymes in the liver made by the liver cells that convert those fat-soluble toxins into water-soluble particles. It's called phase one, phase two detoxification. And it all gets eliminated through the bile ducts with the help of bile. So these enzymes decrease the half-life of these chemicals and they decrease the accumulation of the chemicals in your body. And so basically they neutralize the effect of drugs, alcohol, poisons, etc. Now, when you consume cruciferous vegetables, you can stimulate and increase these enzymes. But other vegetables like carrots, celery, parsley do not stimulate these enzymes. The liver does store nutrients like B12, vitamin A, vitamin D, vitamin E, vitamin K, iron, copper, folic acid, but it doesn't store toxins.
Hey, before you go, real quick, I have a course entitled How to Bulletproof Your Immune System. It's a free course. I want you to take it. And here's why. Here's you. Here is your environment. Everyone is focused on this over here, avoiding your environment. But what about here? What about strengthening your immune system? That's what's missing. This course will show you how to bulletproof yourself, and so you can tolerate and resist your environment much better by strengthening your own immune system. I put a link down in the description right down below. Check it out and get signed up today.